freight, making 90 miles an hour when his whistle began to scream. He was found in the wreck with his hand on the throttle and was scalded to death by the steam. They gave him his orders at Monroe, Virginia, saying, Steve, you're way behind time. This is not 38, but it's old 97. You must put Prince Spencer on time. Then he turned and said to his black greasy fireman, shovel on a little more coal. And when we cross that white oak mountain, you can watch 97 roll. He was going down grade, making 90 miles an hour when his whistle began to scream. He was found in the wreck with his hand on the throttle and was scalded to death by the steam. It's a mighty rough road from Lynchburg to Danville in a line on a 3 mile grade. It was on that grade that he lost his air brakes. You can see what a jump he made. So come all you ladies, you must take warning from this time on and learn. Never speak harsh words to your true loving husband. He may leave you and never return. He was going down grade, making 90 miles an hour when his whistle began to scream. He was found in the wreck with his hand on the throttle and was scalded to death by the steam.
That's a stone.